Due to the European CO2 legislation, there will be a strong need for zero-emission technologies in the field of commercial vehicles. Hydrogen combustion is an optimal solution for this.
As it can be a solution for light-duty vehicles too, we need to intensify our efforts in the provision of sustainable hydrogen.
Beyond this, and the obviously high demand for different hydrogen applications, there's the need in the development of both fuel cell and hydrogen combustion.
We started with a single cylinder engine testing of innovative hydrogen combustion concepts. A novel hydrogen combustion model is developed and validated using experimental results. IAVE is now developing a heavy-duty full engine using modern hydrogen test facility in Gifhorn, Germany.
Hydrogen direct injection is a key factor in meeting the new emission targets for future heavy-duty engines. IAVE is already developing such DI injectors. With our experts and labs, we are able to develop such components up to serious maturity.
IAVE has the relevant know-how and is working on all necessary technologies to realize your highly efficient hydrogen mobility solution.
Hydrogen combustion engines are a great measure to reduce the fleet CO2 emissions already by 2025 with zero emission technology.
Just contact us.